What's up, Mustangs? My name is Christian Melendez, and I'm here with another episode of Mustang on the Street. As you can see, we're outside in front of the student council room. StuCo is where it all goes down. This is the brains of the operation. This is where a student-led team can meet with the teachers and students and give everyone what they want. We're just gonna go inside and get a little insight and see what we can see. Let's go ahead.
My name is Dylan Murray. I'm student council president this year. Student council, I love meeting all the cool people in it. I love every year I meet somebody new, and they're always just so much fun to be around. Been in it since freshman year, and making a difference in the school each year and seeing what kind of impact we can make on our school and even our community has been awesome. And I absolutely am gonna miss it next year. Hope to make it as cool and as fun as possible. And that's just my favorite thing about student council.
Yeah, student council is a lot of work, but I stay in it because student council is all about like volunteering and helping out. And I personally love to help out the school and make it that much greater. And student council is a team that actually does that and helps make the school run and smoothly and do all the fun activities like pep rallies and such. So that's why I stay in it.
Student Council is an important organization because we are the buffer organization between the students and the teachers. If the administration needs something done, then we're the one to do it. And if the students need something done, we're always the one to run an event. And I think that that's important for a school to have, to sort of be able to communicate between the teachers and the students. And that's what our job is, to fill in the best we can and make school as fun and as exciting as possible.
Student Council is my favorite organization because of all of the projects we do and the people we get to meet through community service projects, DASH projects, which is drugs, alcohol, safety, health, pride and patriotism projects, and all of the other things we do to help benefit the school and the community.
All right, Mustangs, you saw it here first. A real inside look on what Student Council is about. Be sure to check the TVs in about 2 to 3 weeks to see the next Mustang on the street. See you later.